All of this is very interesting because of its natural austerity. When you come in, this is the gatehouse of the monastery. When you come in, you'll see what a cave monastery looks like. Come on. This is a cave monastery. Those are various cells created inside the tufa, because that can be carved fairly easily. And you can see the channels where they would catch rainwater. This is why cave monasteries were created, so they would be extremely difficult to get to, and you could be alone.
So where are we?
The monastery of Saint David Gujari.
And off to the left there, what are we looking at?
Off the left, I think that's Azerbaijan. Because this is right on the border between Azerbaijan and Georgia. It used to be Georgia.